Recycling is still suspended in Baltimore as the Department of Public Works manages staff shortages amidst the pandemic. Council President Brandon Scott is working to get volunteers to pick up trash and keep recycling efforts alive in the area. He's been organizing these events for a few weeks now, and today was the fifth community cleanup since September.